Lower Catholic High School, and I'm here to recognize the 7th Annual Alumni Award winners that are in attendance tonight. Please welcome Nancy Morgan Boss, Honorary Alumni. Jeff Bass, Outstanding Teacher.
It's either you or this.
Alumni Excellence Award winner. Right here, and his parents, Judy Longley, but Jim Tennyson, class of 2006.
Can we put it in the contest? Can I get a look at that?
Thank you.
All right, you guys stay out of trouble.
Varsity cheerleaders as they perform their homecoming routine, choreographed by the seniors, Allie, Amy, Gina, and Haley. Good luck, ladies. Due to the weather and field conditions, a portion of this routine has been modified. Ladies, your music is on.
All right, you guys have a good night. Did I do that?
Yep.
Good evening, thank you, fans, and please welcome your JV and varsity dance team as they perform their homecoming routine. We'd like to welcome you to the movies. Ladies, your music is on.
Thank you. Our student council president, Matthew Sears, will now introduce the queen candidate.
Yes.
Elise Austin, escorted by her father, Tom Austin.
Her first dance was the king.
Shannon Gallagher, escorted by her father, John Gallagher. Ashley Gomel, escorted by her father, David Gomel. Erin O'Boyle, escorted by her father, Dan O'Boyle. Cora Siebert, escorted by her father, Larry Siebert. Kate Way, escorted by her father, Sean Way. The reigning 2014 homecoming queen, Julia Fody, with Mr. Kerrigan, will now crown the 2015 homecoming queen.
Number is 6, 7, 4, 0, 9.